Hi, boys and girls. Today we're going to review Sadako and the Thousand Paper Cranes. It is by Eleanor Coerr. This book is about a girl whose name was Sadako. She was only 2 when the bomb dropped on Hiroshima and Nagasaki, but she was 2 kilometers away from the explosion, so she survived. 10 years later, she got cancer from the radiation, but her friend Chizuko said she would feel better if she made 1,000 paper cranes, but she only made 644. This book is a biography for Sadako. Sadako is known for her bravery and courage. There is a statue of her in the National Park of Hiroshima. This book is when the American Air Force dropped an atom bomb in the two famous cities of